Good morning, children.
First of all, children, I'm going to take Max.
Okay, annual revision. We already finished the portion. Now, revision. All take your Max note and be ready with your pencil. Write along with me, children, okay? This is revision. Annual revision. First, write the number names. They are given the number. So for that you have to write the spelling for this number. TWENTY 6. SIX 6.
Okay.
Next. 47, FORTY, 47, SEVEN, 7, 47. 15, FIFTEEN, 15. 85, EIGHTY, 80, FIVE, 85. 34, THIRTY, 30, FOUR, 4, 34. 22, TWENTY, 20, TWO, 22. 68, SIXTY, 60, EIDHTH 68. 72, SEVENTY 70, TWO 2 72. 56, FIFTY 50, SIX 6 56. 44, FORTY 40, FOUR 4 44. So write the number names means you are given the number. You have to write the spelling for this number. Okay. 26, 47, 15, 85, 34, 22, 68, 72, 56, 44. Next Ramanaka. Have you all finished now, children? Okay, next. Write the numerals. Write the numerals.
First one.
12. TWELV. For that you have to write the number. They are given the spelling for the number. You have to write here number 12. Here 13. THIRTY. 30. 47, FORTY 40, SEVEN 7, 47. 88, EIGHTY 80, EIGHTY 88. 20, TWENTY 20. 14, FOURTEEN 14. 70, SEVENTY 70. 25, TWENTY 20, FIVE 5 25. 66. SIXTY 60. SIX6 66. 53. FIFTY 50. THREE 53. Okay, this is write the numerals. You have to write the number for the spelling. 12, 30, 47, 88, 20, 14, 70, 25, 66, 53. Okay, have you all finished? Now, third Roman letter. Write the missing number. Write the missing number. -56-38-50-51. Here you have to write the missing number. 65-68-70. 26-27-14-16. -23-24-76-77 34-36 78-54-56. So this is the missing number. Here you have to write the missing number. Here see 36. After 36 what comes? 37. So here what number? 37. So 50. Before 50 what number comes? 49. So 49, 50, 51. Here see 68. After 68, 69. 68, 69, 70. 26, 27. After 27, what comes? 28. 14, 16. Between what number? You have to write 15. 14, 15, 16. -23, 24. 23, before 23, what number comes? 22. So here you have to write 22, 23 and 24. Here also 76. Before 76, what number comes? 75, 76, 77. 34, 36. In between what number comes? 35. 7, 8. After 8, what number comes? 9. 54, 56. In between, what number we have to write? 55. Okay, so this is the missing number. Okay, between number or before number or after number. This is the missing number you have to write, okay? Next Roman letter. Have you all finished now, children? Next, circle the smallest number. Circle the smallest. Circle the smallest number. First one.
18. Second one.
41.
29. Third one.
56.
11.
Fourth one.
14.
90.
Fifth one.
7. 9.
Sixth one.
14. 84.
Seventh one.
52. 12.
8.
44. 24. Ninth one. 20. 40.
Tenth one.
10. 15.
Circle the smallest number. They are given the two numbers now. From this, we have to circle the smaller number. Okay, here see. 2, 18. Which one is smaller number? 2. So, you have to circle the number 2. Okay, next. 41, 29. Which one is smaller? 29 is the smallest number. So, here you have to circle 29. Okay, are we all listening now, children? Next, third one. See here. 56. 11. Which one is smaller number? 11. So, you have to circle here. 11. 14. 19. So, 14 is the smallest number. Here, see 7. 9. Which one is smaller number? 7. So, here you have to circle 7. Okay. Then next. 14. 84. Which one is smaller number? 84 or 14? Which one is smaller? 14 is the smaller number. So, here you have to circle 14. Then 52, 12. Which one is smaller number? 12 is the smaller number. 44, 24. 24 is the smaller number. 20, 40. Which one is smaller? 20. Here you have to circle 10, 15. Which one is smaller? 10. Okay, have you all understand this one? Circle the smaller number. Here they are given the two numbers, no? From that two numbers, which one is smaller? You have to see. Then you have to circle that number. Okay? Then next to Ramanata, circle the biggest number. Circle the biggest number.
First one.
16, 19, 5, 8, 11, 13, 42, 52, 17, 16, 54, 56, 4, 2, 29, 39, 15, 12, 15, 12, 48, 96. Circle the bigger number. Here you have to circle the bigger number. Okay, here see, they are given the two numbers, no? 16, 19. Here, which one is the bigger number? 19. So, here you have to circle 19. Then, second one, 5, 8. So, 8 is the bigger number. 11, 13. Which one is bigger number? 13 is the bigger number. Here, 42, 52. 52 is the biggest number. Here 17, 16. 17 is the bigger number. 54, 56. 56 is the bigger number. 4, 2. 4 is the bigger number. You have to circle the number. 29, 39. 39 is the bigger number. 15, 12. 15 is the bigger number. 48, 96. 96 is the bigger number.
Okay, circle the bigger number means they are given the two numbers. No, from that two numbers you have to see which one is the bigger one. Okay, so you have to circle that number. Which one is bigger, you have to circle that number. Okay children, then next Roman letter, fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. I have three corners and three sides and three sides. I am dash. So in the dash what we have to write? Triangle. Next, second one. In rectangle, rectangle, in rectangle opposite sides are equal. OPPOSITE, opposite sides. SIDES sides are, ARE are equal. In rectangle, opposite sides are equal. Then third one, addition. Addition means what sign? Plus. Plus sign. Okay. In dash, in circle. In circle, no sides and no corners. No sides and no corners. Then fifth one, subtract. Subtract means dash. Subtract means minus. Addition means plus. Then sixth one. Symbol IS is used, CO2 used to representing REPRESENTING, representing rupee, RUPE, rupee. The Indian currency. Indian currency, CURENCY. Rupee symbol is used to representing rupee, the Indian currency. Then seventh one. All the sides are equal in square, all the sides are equal. Okay, finish, all of you finish children this one. Seven, fill in the blanks. Have you all finished? Then next, match the following. match the following. +6, 12, 11, 10 rupees 3, 59, 40 You have to match here. See, 40 plus 6, 46 12, 11, 10 After what comes? 9 So here you have to match. Rupees 3 means 2 rupee coin 1 and 1 rupee coin. 59 You have to write the spelling for that number. 59. 40 They are given the spelling, so you have to write the number 40. Okay. Finished, children? This one finished. Next one, subtraction. Subtract using lines. First one, 8 minus 4. So for 8 you have to draw 8 lines. 4. For 4 what we have to do? You have to cut 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then remaining how many lines? 1, 2, 3, 4. So answer is 4. Okay. Then second one. 5 minus 2. For 5, 5 lines. Then for 2 you have to cross the 2 lines. So remaining line is 3. So 5 minus 2, 3. Third one. 9 minus 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 You have to cross 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. Remaining 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So answer is 6. Fourth one. 8 minus 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 You have to cross 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So remaining how many lines? 3 lines. 3 is the answer. Fifth one. 6 minus 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You have to cross 4 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Remaining is 2. So answer is 2. Now we have finished, children. Subtract using line means you have to draw the lines. Here see what number? 8. So you have to draw 8 lines. Here you have to cross the 4 lines. So 1, 2, 3, 4 lines you have to cross. Then remaining how many lines? 4 lines. So that is the answer 4. So 8 minus 4, 4. Okay. Then next. Now we all finished this one. Now word problem. Thank you.
First one.
Ram, R-A-M, Ram, saw, S-A-W, saw
15 apples in a tree.
15 apples in a tree.
15 apples in a tree. The next day,
the next day,
Sita found,
S-I-T-A, Sita
found, F-O-U-N-D, Sita found that
3 apples
fell down.
3 apples fell down.
How many are remaining in the tree?
How
many
are remaining? R-E-M-A-I-N-I-N-G. How many are remaining in the tree now? In the tree now.
See, Ram saw 15 apples. Ram, first Ram, how many apples he saw in the tree? 15. The next day, Sita, she saw 3 apples fell down from the tree. Now, how many apples are remaining in the tree? For that, what we have to do?
See, answer. You have to write the answer for that one.
No.
Ram saw, how many apples he saw? 15. So you write here 15 apples. Okay.
Then next, Sita, she found how many apples fell down from the tree?
3 apples. So here you write 3.
Sita found
3 apples fell down.
What happened to 3 apples?
Fell down. Marathilandhu keela veyandhuchu. 3 apples.
Then remaining. How many remaining in the tree?
Remaining.
What we have to do? You have to minus. So for 15, draw 15 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So how many apples fell down? 3 apples fell down. So you cross the three lines. 1, 2, 3. So you count the remaining lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So how many apples are remaining in the tree now?
12 apples.
Okay. So
12 apples are remaining in the tree.
Okay. First Ram saw 15 apples. The next day Sita found 3 apples fell down from the tree. So how many apples are remaining in the tree means you have to subtract 15 minus 3. So answer, what is the answer?
12.
So 12 apples are remaining in the tree. Okay, have you all finished this one? Now second one. Second one,
a parking area.
A parking area
can
accommodate. If
10 bicycles are, were already packed in it. Already packed in it. How many more bicycles? How many more bicycles? How many more bicycles could be parked there? Could be parked there. How many more bicycles could be parked there? Yeah, parking area can accommodate 18 bicycles. For parking area, na? How many bicycles can be parked? 18 bicycles only. Okay. So if 10 bicycles were already parked, 10 bicycles வந்து ஏற்கனவே அங்க park பண்ணியாச்சு. அப்போ மீதி எத்தனை bicycles நம்ம அங்க park பண்ணலாம்? So for that you have to write the answer. So write answer. A parking area accommodate 18 bicycles. How many bicycles have already parked? 10 bicycles. Already park 10 bicycles. How many more bicycles could be parked? More. How many more? So for that what we have to do? From 18 you have to cancel 10. So for 18, draw 18 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. And cross 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So remaining how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 bicycles can be, 8 more bicycles can be parked. 8 more bicycle can be parked. Okay, from 18 you have to minus 10. Okay, now next Roman letter. So two word problem I have given children, you have to read. Okay. Now tick the correct object. Tick the correct object. First one. Tick the round object. So here which one is round one? You have to tick the box. Okay. So which one is here round object? Ball is the round object. So here you have to tick that. Like that second one. Pick the triangle shape. Pick the triangle shape. Here they are given the box. So which one is the triangle shape? This is triangle shape. Here this is circle shape. This is rectangle shape. So which one is triangle shape? This one is. So you have to tick the triangle shape. Third one. Tick the rectangle object. Rectangle object. So here you have to tick which one is the rectangle object. Which one is the rectangle object? This one is the rectangle object. Fourth one. Tick the object that can roll. That can roll. This one is marble. Marble, you know. Goli solranda. Then here see kite. Then scale. Which one can roll? We have to tick here. Which object can roll? Marble only can roll. So here you have to tick marble. Now fifth one. Tick the object that can slide. Tick the object that can slide. வழிக்கிட்டே வரல அந்த ஆப்ஜெக்ட் நம்ம என்ன பண்ணணும் டிக் பண்ணணும். So what they have given? Ball. Next scale. Next marble. So which object can slide? Whether ball or scale or marble, scale can slide. Ball and marble can roll only. Okay, so I have given 5. Pick the correct object. 5. Have you all finished, children, this one? Now last one. Right, forward numbers from 56 to 65. So you have to write the forward numbers 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65. So this is the forward number. Then next one. Right. Backward numbers. From twenty, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 11, okay. Twenty, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11. From 20 to 11. This is backward number. So from this annual division portion is over. You have to read yourself, children. From next week, we have annual exam. So from this portion only the questions will come. Okay, children. Thank you. We'll see in the next class.